Feel in your breath, connecting with yourself and letting yourself settle in to this moment. And as you take your breath to your belly, feel that rise as you breathe in and feel the fall as you breathe out. And as you feel that rise and fall in your belly, you're calming your nervous system and you're gently starting to relax. Really noticing how your body moves with the breath and how the breath is quietly and gently releasing the tension in your body. So keeping your spine straight, your jaw relaxed, your shoulders are down. Just stay with that breath for a few more moments. Inhaling peace, exhaling tension. Inhaling peace, exhaling tension. Staying in your belly, softening your belly, releasing tension. And then when you're ready, releasing the hands, opening the eyes, taking a nice big stretch up, feeling the stretch, leaning the shoulders away from the ears, breathing out, coming into breath. And again, breathing in, taking a nice big stretch, keeping the shoulders down away from the ears, hands in prayer, breathing out. One more time. Breathing in, feeling that nice stretch in the body. Breathing out. And then this time we're going to come up, breathing in, hands in prayer, nice big stretch. And on the out breath, we're going to take a gentle twist to one side. And just holding that for an extra breath. And then breathing in and going to the other side. Staying nice and tall. You might need to hug your belly slightly towards your back to straighten the lower back. And again to the other side. And again to the other side. And then breathing up and taking your arms into cactus arms. So your shoulders are relaxed, but you're actually pulling them back gently. So it's not an aggressive move. You're just gently feeling that pull, opening up the chest and the shoulders. Really great if you're spending hours and hours feeding, opening up the chest. And lifting the heart, looking up to the sky. Breathing deeply. Knowing that everything's going to be okay. Using the breath to keep you present. Stay with that if you can. Let the body relax into it. And then breathing in, coming up, swooping the arms down behind you, clasping the fingers, and again pulling down, lifting the shoulder, tucking your pelvis to protect that lower back. Chest lifted, breathing deep, opening up the shoulders, and then gently releasing, arms coming up, and we're going to butterfly the hands down. So a little bit of wrist work here, our wrists will also get really tired holding our baby. And then coming up through the center and coming down again. Staying with our breath, coming up through the center. one arm under the other. Our hands are together, but even if you're here, that's absolutely fine. And then relax the shoulders. Relax the jaw, relax the forehead. Lift the arms up a little, relax the shoulders down. Find that counter pressure. And breathe deep. Straight spine. Relaxing into it as much as you can. Taking your inner gaze upward a little. And then when you're ready, releasing. Coming out, and then other one going under. And I can never remember. So if you forget as well, don't worry. Coming in again, coming to the other side. Lifting the arms, shoulders are relaxed, straight spine. Releasing all the tension in our shoulders. Letting the jaw be soft, relaxing the neck. Sitting back into the pose. And then when you're ready, releasing, sweeping round, clasping the hands again, lifting the chest, shoulders are back, gaze is upward, lifting the heart, breathing deep, feeling lifted, open. Staying with that if you can, sitting back into it, so we're tucking our pelvis a little bit. And then releasing, we're going to swoop up, leaning forward, coming in for a lovely big hug. If you can grab the shoulder blades, great, but don't worry if you can't. And again, sitting up nice and tall, shoulders down, pelvis slightly tucked, sitting back into the pose, holding on, closing the eyes. And then bowing the head. Breathing nice and deeply. And when you're ready, lifting the head, releasing the arms, opening up the chest, leaning forward, coming in again for that hug, grabbing the shoulder blades if you can. Breathing deep, relaxing into it, and then bowing the head. Breathing deeply. And this is a really lovely moment to take for yourself. Honor yourself. Gratitude for everything that you're doing. If you need to hear something, say it to yourself now, whatever it is. And breathe it in. Breathe it into your being, to your heart space. Whether you're saying, I am a great mom, I am beautiful, I am enough, I am strong. Breathe it all in. And then again, we're going to release the hands. We're going to come up. Bring our hands down in prayer. And just let your thumbs rest on your heart. Feel that connection with yourself. Eyes are closed. Breathing deep. Feel more centered, more